play this one before. Let's do it. Everyone with a cloak, okay? So I wanted... why not? Cloak is a very poor item to start with. Ooh. Remember when I wanted to go infiltrators? Yeah, this is the game. What is it? Bonus attack speed. Okay. I'll cop it. What can we do? What can we do? Battle cast. Battle cast infiltrator. It's an interesting concept, if you ask me. And we got our third infiltrator. Okay. Now all we need is Fizz. Don't really want to go mech pilot. Feel as though that's just debate at the moment, with the way it is. Another cloak, Ionic Spark. Percent healing or damage. Okay. Nocturne doesn't seem like it's gonna be all that good, is it? Could we put that on? Feel as though we can. Feel as though we can. And we don't have to keep her too. Always swap her out. Got four infiltrator, four battle cast. I could get a sword. A sword. That would be great. So, if we can get Echo, we can swap out Nocturne. Echo. Really need that sword. And because it's Lore Legends, I don't think we'll be able to... Well, we should be able to get level 8, but level 9 would be a bit of a stretch if we even actually get up that high. if I could lose this one, get a sword. Probably not a bad idea. Okay, I win. Didn't want to, but we did. What does that make me still? I could. Okay, it's just luck of the draw here. I get second. Do I? I do, and I'll take that sword. Don't you worry about that. We need at least two star these two, and then we can start heading up a bit. So we'd have to add a brawler for now, or a dark star, a djinn. Oh, of course I get the level 5. Take them all on. Ah, you lose. Unlucky. Okay. It's one of them. Huh. You know what we probably could have done? Could have picked up Jarvan's for later. Do I lose this? I might have Jace's ults. Yeah. Oh, he just swiped. Swiping, no swiping today. So what do we want? What do we want? Oh, I could go dark star. I could. Could have been. Why haven't I been? Should have picked up those Jarvans, damn it. Oh, do I go Nikkei? Vi's probably the better brawler, yeah? G-A. this what I want? What are you, Rebel Brawler? Yeah. I had a sword on for now. No, I wanted the Jarvan for that Dark Star. Eh, total attack damage. That's alright. We'll live. We need Shaco, level 2. Why did I get rid of Jarvan? Honestly, why? Why? I hope I haven't been passing them up. I don't know. Need Shaco. Okay. Could go Mystic next. Ah, we don't need that. Let's be real. I don't actually know what would be better here. Battlecast. Oh, that was quick. Quick game's a good game. I need Fizz and Echo. Get the fist. It's two fists. Looks like we're getting a fist. Looks like it. Huh. Interesting. How do I not have this level 2 yet? What if I made Shaco a better cast? So many healing. Do I want this? Do I want it? Do I want it? Probably not. Not fussed. Almost skipped on that Shaco. Ha! You know what? I don't really think we need this Nocturne. I think he is a bit not good. What? Shaco stun, so I lose. Nice. He's level 7. Let's do that. Put this on Vi. Don't know what I want. Level 2 Shaco is what I need. Level 2 Jarvan's what I need. Oh, okay. Zephyr red buff. Zephyr. I feel as though Zephyr would be a better choice right here. Seventy healing, 150 healing or damage. I think that's what we gotta do, don't we? Swing past the Z, let's be honest, I'm not too fast. Too fast on that at all. Zephyr's Blitzcrank. Mystic, can go Celestial. I think I'm interested in making Shaco a battle cast. If I'm honest. Come on. I need Victor. So what do I need for Battlecast? Is it Rod? Do I need a Rod? Surely it's a Rod. Surely. One of my second pick. Rod's right there. I hope it is. Blade Master, Protector, Darkstar. It's gotta be it. I'll pick up a rod. Nice. So that gives me 150 healing or damage. Now we need level 2 Vi, which is there, and that Shaco. Go in Shaco. All that healing, Bloodthirster as well as Battlecast. This is annoying me. This right here. Guess I can give you a chain vest. I'm gonna replace Jarvan with Mystic. Oh, Shaco's dead here. Or do we try the 6 battle cast? Is that what we're doing? Do we go 6? Well, I don't think we're gonna go Infiltrator. Maybe we should get... Maybe we go this instead. And we need... why am I passing up on Jarvan's? Titans resolve. Okay, that makes me feel a bit better about that one. Cogmere instead of Protector. He's just there for that Darkstar trait, which isn't exactly the greatest one at level 2 at that one. Shaco stunned. Okay, I think that's what we do. We can replace Jarvan with Mystic. Soraka? Need a... What do we do? I have a level 3 Shaco, but didn't use. Well, slow to react, as I should say. Shaco could be doing a whole lot more if he was level 3. And he's stunned. Yeah. Damn stun. Okay. So we need to... We get rid of this. But we've, yep. Okay. Go in Shaco. CZ Rot seems like the best option right here. Ooh, Lulu. Lulu probably would, that's alright. I'm happy with this. How can I not get this level 2? Please don't tell me I've been passing them up. I have, haven't I? I wonder if Gnar's probably better as well. Come on, Shaco. Take them all on. Ow. Do I need? Don't want that. That I do want. I need to get that Cass level 2 and I can't. Don't know. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, Shaco's gone for the right one. That's nice. Okay. Two Zephyrs. That would be big. Okay, cool. Don't think we're gonna hit that, and I honestly don't think we're gonna be hitting this. Everyone got Zephyrs? Oh, what? That went. That's okay. That is okay. It's 26. What can I put out there? Nothing, can I? Damn it. We need to kill him. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Three star really What? I clicked that. Unbelievable. I let go of that. Well, that was interesting.
Feel uninvited. Left home in West LA. I'm not excited.